2 minutes, 50 seconds, 7 elements, 1 lift, 3 jumps, a solo spin, a death spiral, and 1 step sequence.
Superb. Split twist. As you see, the lady stepped out of that combination there. They were side by side.
Superb in the throw, triple salchow, loads of air, loads of time. Great quality.
Interesting, in the death spiral, the lady's head has to be level with her knee while he is still doing the pivot.
Well, they teamed up in 2012, just earlier this year, and Zhang, you'll know, is the 2006 Olympic silver medalist and a multiple world medalist with his former partner, Zhang Dan. Zhang Dan retired from competitive skating after the 2011-2012 season. And Zhang Hao obviously feels there's a bit more energy and a bit more in the tank.
Yes, for me, Nicky, it was a little slow over the ice, but that explains it. They haven't been together very long, and it was ragged in places. But that all adds up to lack of time together.
Lack of time together. The highlight for me was the throw triple salchow. She was in the air for about 20 minutes, I think.
Yeah. It certainly seemed like that.
I mean, incredible air time.
No, the split twist was superb, and the throw triple salchow was top draw.
Beautiful height and the catch. She's catching on her hips, she's completely
perfect.
Round.
Just drops into her hands, beautifully done. And you'll see she...
And she was round.
Yep, just could not pull it out quick enough. Now here's your...
Yao and Yu Sun, the coaches, are pleased with this work in process. And you know, if you've got the man who's got the basis and the strength, and he's got a few years in him, hasn't he? 28.
He's got the experience.
And the experience.
And this couple will come through eventually to be a couple to be reckoned with at the top.
Well, they could be starting to push here because yeah. It was a fine start. They both got teddy bears, that's good to see. It's not too old for teddy bears yet. Oh, not bad marks, 57.89.